So this year is our second year doing a pumpkin patch. And here in my arms are the heirlooms. It's a Cinderella.
Organic is definitely not common with pumpkins because it's such a long-term crop and because it is so bug-friendly, if you will. But, you know, it makes for, it's more than just kind of sitting on your porch, you know, and carving into it. It makes for incredible soup. It makes for, you know, incredible pumpkin ice cream, custard, butter. So I'm going to forever grow pumpkins because I love them. And yeah, keep going, you know, organically, because it definitely makes a difference in the quality for the farm as well, for the land and for the people. And just keep figuring out how to play with bugs and keep them entertained by something else other than our plants.